And let's be real for a minute. The reason why many of us haven't done what we said we were going to do, or what we know in our heart we could be accomplishing, is because we're afraid. We're afraid it might go wrong. We're afraid it might not work. We're afraid of what people might say. We're afraid we might fail. Fear really does just have one job. It's to make me keep thinking about all the stuff that could go wrong. What if this? What if that? What if this? What if that? And if I think about that long enough, I'll get paralyzed and I won't go after what really could be mine. So I have one job too. My job is to flip those thoughts and to start thinking about all the stuff that could go right. What if this thing takes my life to another level? What if this thing brings in so much money that my children's children become millionaires? What if this takes me to a whole different place in life that I only dreamed of? That's my job. Flip those thoughts. Think about what could go right. Let's make up in our mind that even if we got to do it afraid, we still gonna do it. Because as long as I don't stop, I can't be stopped.